keep us long. Keep us long.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
God, we're asking you to forgive us of all of our sins.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Everything that's not like you.
Yes, Lord.
Clean us up in the name
of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Everything that you don't like. Bind it up in the name
of Jesus.
God, we want to thank you for waking us up this morning and starting us on our way.
We're coming again for the second time, asking you that you would bring us through, Lord. You brought us through 2022, and we're getting ready to walk in 2023. And God, we need you right now.
We need you right now.
Yes, Lord.
God, I'm asking you to elevate our understanding.
Yes, Lord.
To receive the mighty blessings you have for everybody that's listening to this prayer. Every little blessing.
Yes,
Lord. Every little desire that these people have.
Yes, Lord.
God, I'm asking you to grant it in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every blessing.
Yes, Lord.
Every venture.
Yes, Lord.
Every business plan.
Yes, Lord.
Bless it, bless, bless it, bless it.
We're touching and agreeing.
Yes, Lord.
God, every bill that needs to be paid.
Yeah.
God, every door that needs to be opened. Every door that needs to be shut.
Yes,
God, we decree and we declare
Lord.
It that in 2023,
things will be different.
Yeah.
And I bind up the devil.
Bind up the devil.
Bind up the devil.
Yeah.
That tries to stop your blessings.
Yes, Lord.
I need you.
Yes, Lord.
Anybody that's listening to this prayer.
Yes, Lord.
Say, Father, in the name of
Father,
Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Bind the devil up.
Bind the devil up.
Stop him.
Stop him.
From trying to stop me.
Yes, Lord.
From doing what you have called me to do.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord. God, I'm asking you. God, wherever you want us to do, God,
yes,
we're willing to do it.
In the name of
Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
God, I'm asking you to touch the